This song says, no matter who you are, no matter where you go in your life, at some point you're gonna need somebody to stand
when
by.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon meets the only light we'll see. Yeah.
With music, I'm telling you, things change in life. Things change in life. No matter who you are, if you get into music, music will change you as a whole in life. Yes, so I urge everybody to learn music.
Music is giving the kids an outlet to release their emotions. I think every musician will relate to that, that whenever we play music, it's this very special moment where we release all the emotions that we have, and it physically brings you something that is very important. But I would say our ultimate mission is to be able to give a future to these kids.
I'm now a student, at the same time, a teacher. I have learned for some years now, and I'm now giving them back what I learned. Playing for Change has done a lot for me, and I pray and hope they get more support to get more schools like this, I mean around the world, for more people, for more children to learn more about music. Yes, it's helping us a lot.
La música generó muchos cambios en mí, ya sea en mi personalidad o en mi forma de pensar, porque antes, yo siempre doy ese ejemplo, yo antes era muy, muy impulsiva con todo, o sea, me hablaban mal y yo ya reaccionaba mal o cosas así, y como que la música te tranquiliza, pero a medida que pasa el tiempo te va cambiando, me cambió mucho para bien, obviamente, y eso vale oro.
We can educate the people through the music. I'm eyewitness of that at my village. Because music is changing their life and their thoughts and feelings. And through the music, they are changing their self, they are changing the village, and they are changing the world.
Wamulema.